Hello viewers, welcome to YouTube Technologist Expert channel. Samsung plans to release new flexible smartphone every year. Some media suggest that during the Samsung Developer Day conference, the South Korean giant will hold a full-fledged announcement of the flexible Galaxy S10 smartphone. The head of Samsung Mobile Division, Dong Jin Ko, has shed light on the company's plans and expectations. He stressed that next year will be particularly successful for his department because of the release of the anniversary Galaxy S10 and the long-awaited flexible smartphone. He also said that Samsung will release a new model of a bendable smartphone every year. Officially, patents already hit at the possible design of some of them. Key difference lies in the diagonal of the external display in some models. It occupies half of the front panel, in others, the entire front side. It is possible that Samsung will introduce additional features into new models to make flexible devices more accessible and popular. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest upload from Technologist Expert YouTube channel.